I'm Aubrey Cleland. I'm from West Linn, Oregon.
Here is the beautiful Northwest where I live.
Wow, I can't believe I'm getting this opportunity again after 3 years. I feel so lucky. So many people want this position, and I just feel so blessed to be able to be in front of all these amazing people. I think what makes me unique is that I'm willing to come back after being rejected twice. I think that I have a strong enough faith in myself that I can get better every year.
This is my grandma working on her dress for American Idol. She's gonna record this on stage, which she
always does.
I can succeed in this, and I can make it all the way to the end.